Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment launches TAPAS. Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of the hour. This is Nitya reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: the Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment has launched an online portal called Training for Augmenting from Productivity and Services, or TAPAS, to offer massive open online courses. TAPAS has been developed by the National Institute of Social Defense. It will provide 5 basic courses on drug abuse prevention, geriatric or elderly care, care and management of dementia, transgender issues, and on comprehensive course on social defense issues. While launching the portal, Union Minister for Social Justice and Empowerment, Dr. Virendra Kumar, congratulated the NISD team for the initiative and said that the online medium of learning will enable the ministry in reaching out to an even larger number of people working in this area of social defense. The minister urged everyone to enroll for the course for a better understanding of issues such as substance abuse prevention, elderly care, transgender welfare, and beggary prevention. TAPAS seeks to provide access to lectures by subject experts, study material and more, but in a manner that it supplements the physical classroom without compromising on the quality of teaching, a government statement said. The main objective of introducing the course modules, the statement added, is to impart training and enhance the knowledge and skills for the capacity building of the participants. It can be taken up by anyone who wishes to enhance his or her knowledge on the topics, and there is no fee for joining. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com, and don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Signing off, Nitya.